mentor at work and, you know, good friends. So, but yeah, lots of adventures. So I'll pass some of these around. And we've, you know, even off the PCT, we've done some great hikes. You know, I mean, that the past year and a half being on the Pacific Crest Trail, like for me, it's just
relaxing.
My Disney, I mean, my wife loves Disneyland, but that's my Disneyland. I love getting out there. I know it seems too. And so there's one right here that's by my truck. So that one, I think we had to hike through someone's property to come off the trail. We had to go under gates and over barbed wire, and we ended up walking through somebody's ranch property, and fortunately it was like the playoffs, it was the Packers and Cowboys, I think, and hear people cheering and stuff. But you hear the dogs barking, big, loud sounding dogs.
Waiting for them.
But at some point we're walking, and this is a private dirt road, and there's no people. So luckily, we had to hike for about a mile or two just through people's property to get off the trail where we were at. At some point, Dean picks up a rock, and we're all behind him. So all three of us end up with this rock, and we're in pain. We're hiking, I mean, faster than you and I get any other time. So, you know, that's one of the adventures, getting on and off these trails at the different spots and four-bying just trying to get out there and finishing some of these hikes. And it's been an adventure. So out of 2,600 miles, I think we're a whole 140 in.
Just right. <Yeah. laughs> 83.
Thanks, Frank.
We'll take you back to 19. 19-